Hello, I'm Christopher, and in the next videos, I will show you some solutions which you can use the SensDesk portal for. Today, we will talk about pharmacies. Let's start by talking about this picture. As you can see, we are in the warehouse again, because the warehouse is the starting point from where all pharmacies operate, especially now in this time of e-commerce and direct ordering from suppliers. It is very important and necessary to know that we have a good temperature and humidity in the warehouse for our medicines. Regulations are especially strict with medicines and pharmaceutical products, just so you know. Thanks to our devices and sensors, and through the SensDesk portal, we can see that our temperature and humidity are in a good range. Yes, time to celebrate. Fast, easy, useful. Now it is time to transfer the medicines to our sales point. That's the pharmacy. We can see that we are on the road and the temperature and humidity are okay in the vehicle. Okay, but where is the vehicle? Ah, good. Now everything is okay. Now we are at the last stage, the sales point, in the pharmacy. And my question is, do we have any customers at the sales point? Or is there any motion there? And what is our temperature and humidity like in the fridge? The motion detector has not picked anybody up, so our employee is all alone. But what's this? The temperature and humidity are both out of their safe range. Oh dear. But not to worry, because the SensDesk portal has sent an SMS alert to the pharmacy manager, who can now take quick action to remedy the situation. Do you know all the SensDesk portal features? You can see it here, or you can visit the SensDesk portal and try out a demo account. Thank you for your attention, and I look forward to seeing you in the next videos.